me to intrude.
He'll grant us your permission into my private quarters. Guard! Guard!
No, no, I
you are just like all the rest. You show up with your imperial menagerie and expect me to go weak in the knees? Let me tell you something, Prince Ali. My hen, as well as my kingdom, can't be bought by some second-rate royal. You're only here to increase your personal wealth and property.
That's not why I'm here.
I suppose you're here because you're in love with me. If you expect me to believe that, you can take a fly leaf off my parapet for all I care.
Very well, Princess. As you wish.
You called?
How are you doing?
You were worried.
No.
How about a spin on the old carpet? Please, Princess, I don't care about your wealth or your kingdom. All I ask is for a chance to get to know you better. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
Are you sure I don't know you?
Your carpet waits.
Oh.